internet-based approach is similar to having feedback, because sometimes, you know, it's very difficult for some people to express themselves in better ways just with words, and this can be done with an art-based approach.
I noticed that through art, through creativity, they actually learn a lot more than if I just give them regular exercises. I was struggling before, you know, to be active, to be interesting, to be creative. And some of the tools have really, really helped me a lot with this. And especially the tool I was testing, the Uncharted Territories, every student loved it, me included.
What we've come to realize is that words are somehow limit our way of thinking. And with pictures and with images, we can see things and explain more things from them than from a word.
I feel that if they will be able to understand themselves as learners, they will have everything they need for future learning and for life and for work, because they will be able to assess themselves, actually, to know where they are good, where they are on the way to be better, and teach them how to learn and how to give themselves a feedback